A plan to build a new courthouse for Mohave County is in jeopardy as budget issues have set back progress. According to the Daily Miner, it could be 5 years before construction begins on the project that was approved in January. The Mohave County Board of Supervisors voted down an item on Monday that would have provided $2.5 million for architectural design services, which would have been the first step in the project.